There are lots of frustrating things about long-haul flights, from bad airplane food, to long queues, and stuffy plane cabins. But this woman may have had one of the most unpleasant experiences, when the passenger behind put her feet up next to her. Jasmine May's hilarious reaction to seeing the red toed feet slide up next to her has gone viral since she posted it on Facebook. She started filming the feet on the side of the cabin next to her, and her grossed out face as she looked at them. Jasmine May found herself sharing the armrest with her neighbor's feet image. Jasmine May's Facebook. The video has been watched more than 18 million times and shared tens of thousands of times. Image. Jasmine May's Facebook. The video shows how personal space was definitely invaded. Image. Jasmine May's Facebook. The video has been viewed more than 18 million times, with tens of thousands of shares and comments. One viewer commented, "I think my elbow would accidentally smash out on those toes. Shed likely remove them quickly." Another asked, "Has the owner of these feet come forward yet?" Several people said the incident was disrespectful and hoped that Ms. May said something to the person behind her. She was clearly horrified by what was happening. Image. Jasmine May's Facebook. The Nevada Zumba instructor's expressions went viral as people sympathized with her. Image. Jasmine May's Facebook. She filmed the incident and her facial expressions went viral. Image. Jasmine May's Facebook. Ms. May's didn't say where she was flying from or to, so it's not clear how long she might have had to put up with this in a worst case scenario. But she made it clear she was not enjoying the experience as she grimaced each time she flashed the camera to herself in her video. Ms. Mays is a Zumba teacher in Las Vegas. "Absolutely not, it's disgusting. Yes, there's never enough leg room anyway.